Now we see example 25, part 150. Every time you see, in the right hand side you have e power alpha s. Definitely, e power alpha s in the matunda, you are using these conditions. So first you are finding characteristic function, next you are finding particular integral. When you find particular integral, keep these three things in mind. If alpha, f of alpha not equal to 0, that is denominator not equal to 0 means you are using e power alpha x by f of d. As it is, you are writing. Then second one, if f of alpha equal to 0, that is denominator is equal to 0 means particular integral is x into e power alpha x. இதில வந்து அப்படியே you are substituting alpha value and write the answer. Here, alpha denominator 0 means you are writing x into e power alpha s. That's all the answer. இதுக்கு முன்னாடி அந்த ஒரு ஃபேக்டர்ல சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணி வர்ற நம்பர் you can write it. அது if you do the sum, you know it. The third one, if alpha is repeated, if it comes twice means x squared by 2 e power alpha s. That's all the difference. Here, e power alpha s by f of d. 0 means x into e power alpha s. 0 and as well as repeated, alpha is repeated means you are writing x squared by 2 e power alpha s. And provided in the right hand side can be for e power alpha s type of the we have. So first you find characteristic equation. So p squared minus 6p plus 9 equal to 0. So that means p minus 3 whole square equal to 0. So p equal to minus 3 minus 3 twice. That means in the third condition, you are writing the third condition. Alpha is repeated. So first you are writing complementary function ax plus b e power minus 3 s. So complementary function over. Next you are writing particular integral formula 1 by f of d e power alpha s. So equal to 1 by d squared minus 60 plus 9 then e power 3 s. Then for d you substitute 3. So for d you substitute 3. So 3 squared 9. Here also we are practicing no? D minus 3 whole square. So d minus 3 whole square into e power 3 x. Here alpha is repeated. Repeated means you are writing in this way. So this is equal to particular integral is x squared by 2 e power alpha s. So this is equal to x squared by 2 e power 3 s. Now you write the solution y equal to complementary function plus particular integral equal to ax plus b e power mx plus x squared by 2 e power 3 s. Now we see the answer for the 25th question. X squared by 2 e power 3 s, then ax plus b e power minus illa question liye plus only. So 3 s. So this is the answer for that. The 3 condition we should keep in mind before doing the sum. Thank you.